these bits.
Exciting though, isn't it?
New Pokemon releases.
New things.
Stuff and things, things and stuff. How are you doing, everyone, on the TikTok? Just moving things closer to me.
It's all yours.
How are you all doing out there in TikTok land? Hi, Laura. Where is that? Gotcha.
And gotcha.
Sleeves.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hi, Amy. Hi, Pokefan Dustin. Hi, Faye. How are you all doing today? I am here. Hello. Hi. Amy is there.
There. I'll be there soon.
But we have a load of new Pokemon releases. We've got things like the League Battle Deck for the Origin Form Palkia V-Star. It's a very nice one there. It's really cool. It comes with 3 Origin Form Palkia V, 2 Origin Form Palkia V-Star, a Radiant Greninja as well. Very nice. And a load of other cool stuff too. There's a full 60-card deck in here as well. So, you know, if you wanted to get into playing the game, and at quite a decent level as well, what have we got? We got a play level 3 here. This is an amazing shout for you to get into. Hi, Leah. It is new Pokemon Day, absolutely. And it's Friday, so it's all good, absolutely. And a 3-day weekend too, don't forget that.
So that's the important thing.
So that Palkia V deck is a really great one. It comes with some dice too, which is really cool. And those new poison and burn tokens as well. Hi, Shaglets, how you doing? Yeah, belated May the 4th, Revenge of the 5th, some call it. Although, I saw someone say that it might be Revenge of the 6th. Don't know. Hi, Snipes, how you doing? Amy, you wish it was a 3-day weekend. Do you not have one? Oh, that sucks. That sucks. Well, we do, so we won't be here on Monday, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Soz.
But, lots of exciting streams planned for next week. Lots of exciting streams for today.
Absolutely. And Just Some 90s Kid on YouTube, you'll be buying loads of Pokemon in Yu-Gi-Oh stock from us soon. Can you advise me on the best items to buy in terms of cards? Well, it depends what you're after. Are you looking for something for a collection? Are you looking to play? Or are you looking for something to, you know, potentially sell on some really cool singles? Let us know. Leah, thank you for the share of the live video. But that's not the only thing we've got, because we've also got these two battle decks, which are great. Little ones for you to pick up. They're not too expensive either. Like, I think this one is closer to around the £20 to £30 mark. These ones are around the £10 mark, which are quite nice too.
You might actually stay over there.
Yeah.
I just realised you really don't need me.
That's okay.
It's one of those moments where I was like, I'm not gonna do this.
All right. And we will get to open some in a minute. But these League Battle decks, if you're looking for a decently cheap way of getting into the Pokemon trading card game, these could be a great shout. We've got one for the Lucario and one for Ampharos as well, and they're play level 1, which is quite cool too. So yeah, these might be a decent shout as well. Amy, you're working Saturday, Sunday and Monday. Oh,
that's a long weekend.
That is a long weekend for you. Well, fingers crossed you have a decent time and everything goes okay. Just Some 90s Kids, you're looking to add to your collection and get stuff graded. So you're looking for expensive cards to get graded. In terms of Yu-Gi-Oh, you're probably looking at something from Ghosts from the Past, which is a really cool one to pick up, or anything with Starlights in it. So there are a load of different sets that will either have Starlight Rares or Collector's Rares. So anything with Starlights in it, those Starlights are really good for Yu-Gi-Oh. And Ghosts from the Past too. Anything Ghost Rare is very nice as well. Pokemon wise, really the new sets and those alternate arts. So in Scarlet and Violet, we had a couple of alternate arts. I don't think anything was super expensive though in Scarlet and Violet, if I remember rightly. Nothing like major, but you know, we had some really nice stuff in Crown Zenith. And then before that, there are a load of alternate arts where there are only one or two alts in the set, which were pretty in demand. Hi, Mitiani, how you doing? Johto Jake, you're looking forward to the stream today. Likes, goals for a giveaway. We don't have one at the minute.
No, we've been taking it easy. Gave away some Squishmallows yesterday.
Easy. Who's that boy? I don't remember.
Easy like Sunday morning. No.
Oh. Anyway.
Relax, take it easy. Mika?
No, not Mika. Oh. Mika presented Eurovision 1 year. So we're gonna get into some of these. So the decks we're not gonna be opening, but they're a great way of getting into the game, playing the game if you're not already. You've not got the new battle boxes, the battle decks.
Yeah, I'm getting on it.
Yeah, some of the stuff will be going on TikTok very shortly. Some of it is there already. If you are urgently looking for it and need it in the next 5 minutes, we do have some available on the online store, which you can order as well. So we got those. The rest of it, I think we're going to... Well, I think we're probably going to open the rest of it because we've got the new Cyclozar EX box, which is pretty cool. It's got the Cyclozar in it, which is very nice. And you've got a promo one of those. You've got a Rotom in here too. And I want to say... Oh, that's Silver Tempest. Oh, okay. So some Silver Tempest in there, some Lost Oranges, Oranges, and Scarlet and Violet. So, yeah, we might open some of this and get some Scarlet and Violet going too, which is quite nice. Four packs in total. Two Scarlet, one Silver, one Lost Origin, and, of course, the promo of the Cyclozar 2. No worries, just some 90s kid. Thank you for asking. You'll keep watching and have a great long weekend. Thank you. You too. So those are great. Thanks, Mitiani. But we've also got, and these are very nice, these shiny collections. Now, I think... the Zamazenta is sold out, unfortunately, yeah. Which is so bad. It's so frustrating, I guess, for people that wanted it. But we've got loads of the Zacian sold out. The Zamazenta we got.
Yeah, Zamazenta.
Other way around. Zacian, Sword Boy, don't have any of, unfortunately, at the minute. Zamazenta, Shield Boy, loads of them. So you know, if you wanted to get even more Crown Zenith and these beautiful figures as well. These are amazing boxes. Come with a promo and a pin too. So that's really nice. Yeah, the Zacian's out of stock already. Sold out. Oh, I don't think it's sold out to pre-order. I think we had like a few this morning and last night, and then they just went. So yeah, but loads of Crown Zenith in here. We've got sleeves as well. How many Crown Zenith have we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 Crown Zenith. There you go. 11's an interesting number for them to pick. Why not make it even? God. That's fine. Anna is, you know, you're so grateful you pre-ordered them. Yeah, they're really nice, the little minis. We'll get into them as well later on in the stream. We should do a loot crate. I don't know. I find just some 90s kids with loot crates and stuff is that often if I'm like into Star Wars, for example. I like Star Wars. Maybe I'll get a loot crate of Star Wars. There'll be one thing from something I like. And then the rest I'll be kind of tepid on. And then there'll be a thing from a thing that I don't actually care that much for. So that's the thing with loot crates. I like to
know what you're getting.
I like to know what I'm getting. But also I like to know that I'm going to enjoy the thing that I'm getting. Mitiani would get some, but been an expensive month already. I agree. Like I think we were talking about it on stream the other day. All the miniatures stuff that's coming out next week, I'm like, man.
Yeah.
Give me a break.
There's so many good new releases at the moment, though.
Absolutely.
It's hard to resist the temptation.
Yeah. But I think the thing we're going to start off with is the other new Pokemon release, which is these gorgeous Paldea Friends tins. I feel very close to them. I'm just going to move that back. There you go. That looks really dark. Is it just me? That looks really dark.
Your contrast.
I did a little bit for yesterday's snow. So let me quickly adjust this. And yeah, these Paldea Friends tins are really nice to see. Let's decontrast. Nope, the other way of brightness. Wow, that...
Is this going...
Super shiny.
Super shiny.
That is very shiny, this one. That's because the light is right there. That's another thing. Yeah. But we got the beautiful Paldea Friends tins. They're really cool. So I think we're going to start with these, because these are really nice. If you haven't seen these mini tins before, there's two packs in them. We've got a sticker sheet, a card art as well, and the mini tin, of course. Everyone trying to make up their yearly budget in the first few months. Yep, absolutely, Mitiani. Pokefan Dustin, you created your own Pokemon and made Gen 1 starters into different types. Amazing stuff. That's really cool. I remember when I was younger, I totally did that as well. Like I would design like little cities for you to go through for Pokemon. I think I did that in my break time as well. I was a cool kid. But we got these little ones. So let's start with the Pawmy. And Lechonk.
I was going to say that Lucario EX League Battle Deck is now available on the TikTok shop.
The EX Battle Deck. Is available on the TikTok shop now. And how much is it on the TikTok shop?
£16.49. £16.45.
£16.45.
Do you make sure to take advantage of those vouchers, top left hand corner.
And it's a full deck as well. You can start playing straight away with one of these. Right, let's start with the Paul Me one. Mystical Being 89. You don't know why, but you're not a fan of the little tins. You skip them. They can get some nice pulls in them. I would say they're more designed for a little gift. I would say if you're like a stocking filler for the rest of the year, that's my like a little gift. It's a Friday, you know. Kids used to get booster packs, but you know, why not give them a mini tin as well if they've done well.
Tins really good for storage as well, particularly if you're just starting out your collection.
Absolutely. So we've got the Paul Me one, which comes with the lovely art card and a lovely sticker. So if you've frequented stickers before, they come off the pages. Well, I think they do. Is this the sticker? Yeah, this is the sticker. Does it?
Is it a sticker?
Oh, it's the whole thing.
Oh, wow.
I'm pretty sure it used to just be the little outline.
Yeah.
But I think the whole thing. Yeah, the whole thing is the sticker. That's interesting. There you go.
They've gone big.
The whole thing is a sticker. There you go. We did it.
You figured out stickers.
Figured out stickers. So, yeah, the whole thing is a sticker. So I guess you can make the art as well and stick it onto something else.
Yeah.
If you so desired. And then on the back of that art card, not only does it tell you where it comes in the order, which the first one is actually Paul Me, so I did well. But it's also got a little bit about the Paul Me too. What about little Lechonk over here in the corner? Won't you give me more info on Lechonk? Snipes, you like the tins. They're cute. Absolutely, they are cute. And that isn't that the most important thing when it comes to Pokemon. Johto, Jake, you love the tins as well. They're doing stickers with these ones, and they're big old stickers. Your son loves the mini tins, Laura. You have them on the way from us today. Oh, amazing stuff. They're very cool. They're very nice. You know, I think, what did we decide? How many Bourbons?
Oh, I think it was four. But you know what? We can put in, genuine enthusiasm and excitement because there you go.
We have some other brands are available. McVitie's Club Bars. So we've got one, two.
I've eaten a lot.
We're going with two.
Yeah.
Two Club Bars. Perfect. Perfect for an unhealthy lunch.
Yep.
There you go.
Hey, good for a snack in a bag, though.
Good for a snack in a bag if you're going on a trip somewhere. There you go. Two Mint Club Bars.
That is the size. If you've ever wondered how many Mint Clubs you can get in there.
There we go. Jessica, you love a chonky boy. Lechonk is my favorite. Ever since I saw that Lechonk face, I just had to have one. Just some 90s kid saying try Chaos or Costco. I'm a big fan of Chaos cards. Mystical Being 89, you get them when you see them on sale. That's fair enough. I'm glad you're all recommending us. Mystical Being 89, you missed the sale on Chaos by a day. You put stuff in the basket to buy next day and then the sale was over. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. But keep an eye out because more things may or may not be entering a sale over the next few days.
Well, the Star Wars stuff is still available.
Yep, the May the 4th sale is still occurring. They're handy to store dice in too. Absolutely. Although I guess they make a lot of noise if you've got loads of dice in them, if they're moving about. But yeah, if you're playing D&D actually, this may fit a polyhedral set. I would say maybe just underneath.
Less urgency when it came to the dice. Very much. I'm just gonna stroll across.
Okay, no, that's good. It does fit a polyhedral dice set. In fact, I would say it could fit two. So if you're playing D&D or any other game that requires dice, you'll probably just about fit these in there. There you go. Who knew? Okay. So we're going to open all of these because, you know, I want to open loads of packs. So we're going to open all these tins, show you all the stickers, and then get into the Scarlet and Violet packs. Sophie, you wanted the tins so badly, but Scarlet and Violet and Silver are the only two modern complete sets. Oh, sad. Well, you know, at least you completed them. Well done to you. Nice. Oh, aha. These tins, actually, yeah, they have Scarlet and Violet and Silver Tempest. I didn't realise that until you said it. So thank you, Sophie. So we got another sticker there. Beautiful one. You got your bread dog.
Fido.
Yep, bread dog.
Bread dog.
Well, you know, we do have many other sets available as well. The Crown Zenith, of course, with the Zamazenta premium figure collection that came out today. 11 packs inside of Crown Zenith, and Crown Zenith is a very nice one. Yeah, I didn't even see the mix. So, yeah. Right. So we got the Quaxly and the Smoliv there. Yeah. Silver Tempest and Scarlet and Violet we got. It is a bit of a weird mix, I guess, because it's not like Silver Tempest was the most recent one. But, you know, Silver Tempest is still a good set. A lot of people still looking out for that Lugia alt art. That is a very beautiful one. But, you know, and actually, if you didn't see it, and I did end up putting it out very late, we are going to be doing some Silver Tempest tonight. We've got a box load of Silver Tempest to open up. I did put Star Wars Rebellion on the schedule, but that has now been changed. We're doing Silver Tempest tonight. So get excited, and hopefully we can get that alt art. Johto Jake, thank you for the gift. Really appreciate that. Mitiani, you're still on the go with Silver Tempest and Scarlet and Violet, so I guess that's another thing to add to your list. Very nice. Well, you know. Yeah. Yes, Dan, we are Lugia alt art hunting. We've pulled a surprising amount of them, actually, I would say.
More than I would have expected.
Yep.
Given how long it took us to get that hunting, still bitter. Still bitter.
But we've had two now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It loses the fun once you get them.
Then we got that Pikachu and those Chili Boys.
Yeah, the Ralt single Snipe is so good.
Okay. Oh, that's not nice. Silver Tempest is a good set, says Mystical Being 89 over on YouTube. Snipe saying you put your focus on Scarlet and Violet, just sold some other stuff on the site that rhymes with minted.
And if you're interested in games that are mint related and you like Mint Clubs, we still have the mint games available on the Mint TikTok shop, including Mint Cooperative.
Absolutely, yeah, those mint games are a really good one. Yep, so with Silver Tempest, I have to do the card trick. With Scarlet and Violet, I don't. I need to remember
that's
that. Just some 90s kids. These guys are pretty awesome on cost. Thank you so much. You bought through Gransworth under a different account. You pulled Charizard Holo from them, got it graded as a PSA 10, and sold it on eBay for over 7,500 quid. Wow, amazing. Where's our cut? I'm kidding. Just some 90s kid. That sounds amazing. Yeah, we don't wear boxes. We don't wear anything. We literally do not have the time to do that. No. So if you were worried about any of that, and we're opening them just as you would on screen here. Sophie saying, do we know if we sell the promo singles on the online store? Normally we will do. It depends on the set. We can double check that, definitely. But normally we do the promos separately. We'll see. Leah, thank you for the cheese. I appreciate cheese. Right. We are going to just speed through some of these. That Pikachu is a really nice one. Noibat there. And a Zygarde. We're going to speed through these because we've got so much to go through. And we've only got about 40 minutes left as well.
You got it, Snipes.
All right. Oh, Blackback.
Oh, Sophie R, which Scarlet and Violet ones are you looking for?
Yeah, which ones? We ship them, you rip them. All right. So we got Wallace, Jinx, and Mulga. Oh, first gold rare. Beautiful gold rare, Gape Jaw Bog from Silver Tempest. Very nice one.
First gold of the day.
And do not forget to smash that like button, as Snipe says over on the TikTok. We'd really appreciate any likes, anything you can do. We appreciate all your help
with the various communities as well.
Lovely Gate for Jaw Bog there. And if you haven't already, make sure to check out our Harpsichord. We have many different servers there which you can join, including Pokemon ones where you can show off some of your amazing Pokemon pulls. All right, next one. Yep, so nice. Yep, very good. All right, another Silver Tempest. It's a white back. Why white back?
Why?
Fennekin. And a Radiant Jirachi, though. Radiant Jirachi is not a bad shout. Yeah, and if you're looking for other Radiants, we've got that Radiant Greninja in that Palkia V-Star League Battle deck as well, so make sure to check that out. Jessica asking, where do we get the coloured sleeves from? So these sleeves are our Ultimate Guard Oranges, which we're currently using. Matte Orange, which are quite nice. They're the ones that we do all of our Pokemon stuff in. So do check those out. We do have some Fenrir soft sleeves as well. They're very nice too. Lovely soft sleeves. They're great if you're looking to put stuff in top loaders, binders, anything like that. And they should all be available on the TikTok shop. We've got a Litten there, reverse holo. And then for our final Silver Tempest pack from these minikins. But don't forget, we're going to be opening more up later today at 4 o'clock. This is a black back. Our V-Star card is the wrong way around. But we've got a black borders. We've got a Raichu and a Chestnut V. Chestnut V. Well, at least we didn't do all this for naught. All right, that's all of our Silver Tempest from those. So let's go into some Scarlet and Violet. Now, no card trick needed here. I'm going to pop it there. We're going to get rid of that energy. God, I've got to remember how to do this now. Haven't opened a Scarlet and Violet in quite a little bit of time, actually. We've got Flaffy, Houndour, Broxish, and a Quackaval. Quackaval.
Quackaval?
Quackaval. No worries, Snipes. Enjoy your BRB. Keep wanting to do the card trick. Don't need to. We have a Greedent, a Team Star Grunt, a Starly, and a Horlucha. And thank you all for liking over on the TikTok. Really appreciate it. And thank you all for joining us over on Twitch, YouTube, and Facebook as well. Let us know in the comments what you are looking forward to when it comes to not only Pokemon releases and all of these new releases, the mini tins, the box, all that jazz, but any other new things that are coming out very soon. We have what? Third Scarlet and Violet pack in, and we get the Altart Miriam.
Mini tins.
There you go.
We've got the set of five, and you've got a gold gate jaw bog. You've got a Miriam. Anything else you wanna?
That is incredible. Another Miriam. Beautiful Altart Miriam.
Incredible.
Chucked in a Fenrir top loader. Amazing stuff. And all of these singles, if you haven't sent us a before, will end up being over on the online store as well. So if you're looking for these singles, keep an eye out. We've got loads of them available over on the online store. BR Cast Cards. All right. Beautiful, Miriam. So beautiful. It's so radiant. Doesn't even want to show on the thing there. So we'll chuck you there. In fact, we'll move these. We'll get those out of the way.
Mitiani, as much as I would say it's Johnny who puts the luck in the parcels, it is our lovely warehouse team that picked this selection, so...
Absolutely. RJ, thank you for the follow over on the TikTok. Really appreciate that. And thank you all for commenting on how the Lux are so cool. The packs in the tin, yep, Silver Tempest and Scarlet and Violet.
Scarlet and Violet.
All right. Next, Scarlet and Violet pack gives us a Houndstone. And the final Scarlet and Violet pack from the mini tins are Medicham, we've got a Drowsy, and a Klefki. So the rest of them weren't too bad, but I think we make up for it with that Miriam there, absolutely. All right, keep on rolling. So next up, I think we're going to get into that Cyclozar one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're going to do it.
Yeah, we're going to get into that Cyclozar one because we've got... Not only two Scarlet and Violet, we've got a Lost Origin and we got a Silver Tempest, all of which, so those ETBs, Lost Origin, Silver Tempest, and Scarlet and Violet, you can find over on the TikTok shop in the online store. And this beautiful Cyclozar as well, very nice. Big old card. Let's see what we get in these ones.
Pretty exciting, though.
I mean, we've had some bangers so far already. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Well, we got some Astral Radiance ones. So you can check those out, definitely.
And we've got booster packs of Lost Origin and a booster box as well.
Let me get rid of that code card.
That's dead. Dead to us now.
So, we've got these beautiful promo cards. The Cyclozar. It's really cool. It's really cool. But this Rotom, actually. Look at that border. It's got foiling on that border.
Ooh.
That's quite nice. Was that on something else? I don't remember. I don't remember seeing that before.
It was on the Paldea collection.
Was it? Oh, so maybe it's just specific promo one. Also, the the border on that side is a bit off. But yeah, and then we got our big boy here.
Big boy.
Big boy. So we got Scarlet, Violet, Silver Tempest, and Lost Origin. All right. Enjoy, Mitiani. Hopefully you get as much luck as we did just there. Okay. It was on the Mimikyu, Scarlet and Violet too. Oh, very nice. See, this is the thing. I didn't open those, I don't think. I think Amy opened all of those other promo boxes.
I may have been opening all of the Pokemon promos.
Okay. So, this is Silver Tempest. So, we do the card trick. And we have a Kling Klang and a Noivern. All right. Nothing amazing in that Silver Tempest, but hopefully... Hopefully later on, we'll have some great stuff. It's the same as the Dondozo promo from the Triple Pista. That's fine, yeah. So it seemingly is in all the promo ones. I just didn't get to open any of the promo ones. Lost Origin. Lost Origin, we did the card trick. All right. We got a Hisuian Zorua there, a Cascoon, and a Honchkrow. When is the Honchkrow coming? Let me know. And then we got a couple of Scarlet and Violet from this... Cyclozar box. Okay. No card trick. Survivor, Houndour, Magikarp, Greedent. We've got a Tarantula, a Rare Candy, and a Revavroom. Right. Next one. Wait. Scarlet and Violet doesn't have different coloured borders, right, on the code cards?
Hang on.
Scarlet and Violet doesn't have different coloured borders on the code cards, right?
No. Oh. Dun, dun, dun.
I'm not being dumb here, am I?
I don't think so. Tell us.
The code cards don't mean... I know, but they're different colours. Okay, so this is the first time that we've had this, because I think people were telling us beforehand, if I remember rightly, on Scarlet and Violet's release, that people had white, people had black.
Yeah.
We only had black ones, if I remember rightly. Yeah. So that's...
It was really confusing, because people were saying they've got white code cards, and we're like, what?
We didn't have... we haven't had any white code cards, I think, for Scarlet and Violet. So that is an interesting one. And that's a Cyclozar. So yeah, there wasn't any difference. But no, that's the first time that's happened to us.
JJJ, you've only had black code cards as well, so...
It ain't just us. All right, next ones we're on to are the Crown Zenith boxes. I think we'll just open the Zamazenta one. We'll see if we have time for the Zacian one as well. But it is beautiful. And I apologise for the light. But yeah, they're shining off of that. We'll get into it. Mitiani, you ordered, got Swift, so she'll get tomorrow and will let us know if I just got lucky. That is fair enough. And thanks, Daryl, over on Facebook, for helping us out with code cards, too. Oh, this is tough.
Yeah, they're not easy to wrestle into.
It's a tough box. Hope you enjoyed those lovely plastic noises. Mm. Nope, still shiny. All right, let's get rid of that code card. And then, right, so we'll go into the pin first. The pin's cool. There you go, nice Zamazenta pin.
I think the fact that you get the pin and the figure is really nice for these collections.
Nice Zamazenta pin there. Let's move you out of the way. The figure... is really nice, actually. Look at that. Beautiful Zamazenta. They're quite cool. Keep that. Put that there. There you go. We got the Zamazenta V promo. Bless me. We got the Zamazenta V promo. Very nice. And sleeves, too. Big fan of sleeves. Yeah. And they have the Zacian on that side. The Zamazenta on the other one. They're a little bit shiny as well. Lovely yellow bordered. And non-glare on the front too. Which is always a plus. At least for us. For streaming. especially Zacian's mouth. You remember the mock-up of these figures being terrible? Yeah. Well, the figures themselves are beautiful. Mystical Being 89, will we be getting any more of the Zacian versions back in? Not sure on that one, but over on the online store, you can sign up to stock notifications and you'll get an email as soon as they come back in. And 11 Crown Zenith. Right. I think we will. I think we'll open up the Zacian as well.
Yeah. Because
it is quite nice. The model was really nice. I think this plastic is like slightly blue.
Is it? I think so.
Alright. So we've also got that Zacian promo there as well, which is quite cool. We've got the Zacian pin too. And the beautiful model there. Very nice model. These are actually really nice. Even up close, like the eyes are good.
A lot of detail gone into that.
Yeah, they're really nice. They're not too thin either. Some of the other ones. So yeah, very cool. Right, you can go next to the Infinity Gauntlet. Okay, same sleeves as the other one. And 11 more packs.
11? You've got 22.
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. And everything will be all right as long as you keep watching the Chaos Card stream happening right now. Let's open the Zacian ones first and see what we get.
Okay. See if everyone's picking them up because they've got all the luck in them.
And these are Crown Zenith as well, so card trick returns. And they're all black borders. So Crown Zenith. We've got a Hooper V from the Galarian Gallery. Very cool. Good start. Love a Hooper V. Oh, we have a Rayquaza VMAX there. Very nice, very nice. Laura, you really need one of those boxes. They are very nice. The minis are nice. I hope they do more of those minis because I think the minis are really good. If I could get a Luxray that looked like that back on this Kallax, that would be amazing. All right. We've got Aron, Riolu. Another Hooper V. There you go.
Why have one Hooper when you can have two Hoopers?
Why not both?
Why not both?
As they say in that meme. Just going to see if the focus is any better. No, that seems to be the best we can do. So we'll do that. Right, next Crown Zenith. Emma, your box has arrived today. Thank you. Really appreciate you ordering from us, and good luck with your pulls if you're opening them. If you're looking to keep them sealed, hopefully they're good for that as well. Snipes just wants to say thank you to both of us. You've had a rough week and we've been the light for you. Oh, thank you so much, Snipes. We really appreciate that, and we're glad we can be here entertaining all of you. Mitiani, you should be getting your Lord of the Rings board game from us today. Just waiting on the postman. That is really cool. Very excited for you to experience that. We've got a Magnezone there from the Galarian Gallery. Very cool. And a Simisear V. Nice. Emma, you're opening them tonight. Good luck for our pulls too. Amazing stuff. Thank you so much. Yeah, let us know what you get. Because we'd love to see it. As would everyone over in the Harpsichord, sharing all their Pokemon pulls. All of their pulls from every other card game as well. Including Yu-Gi-Oh! As well. Tangrowth and an Entei. TCG with more, should have my Radiant Eevee box today. Can't wait. Not the Radiant Eevee box. That's the Disco Evolution.
The
Disco one.
We do have those Radiant Eevee boxes. We do. In the TikTok shop as well, I believe.
Amazing stuff. Wailmot and a Wailord. There you go. Nice. Giratina incoming, says Mystical Being 89. Well.
Oh, can you imagine?
I can. I can.
You can imagine it.
Yep. No Radiance yet, though.
No Radiance. I'm just looking. I can see that I've got a
Charizard
pound off voucher.
Radiant Charizard there. Our first Radiant from Crown Zenith. Very nice. Oh. Good one to start with. Totally going to be a God card in these boxes. Yeah, definitely. We're going to have Obelisk the Tormentor right here. No, that was Mewtwo, though, you know. Okay, next one. We've got a Friends and Sinnoh and a Zorora. So that was all the Zacian ones. You know, Radiant Charizard's a good one. We had a couple of those Hooper V's, though. A different Galarian Gallery would have been nice. But we now move on to the Zamazenta ones. So maybe Zamazenta gives us some luck. Another Black Border. Okay, we got that energy. We have a Turtwig. There you go, one from the art piece of the Turtwig. Followed by a Zacian V. In the Zamazenta V box it was came from, which
wow.
is you know. Yeah.
That seems a little bit harsh.
Laura, we're pulling everything you need. Oh, I'm so sorry.
But it means it will be available as a single card on the online store.
Yeah, absolutely. We've got a Digging Duo and a Double Wool. Mitiani was amazing watching the stream the other day. It was after the Lord of the Rings one. Yeah, it was really fun. But what was really fun was yesterday's stream with Scott playing some Star Wars Legion. That was really enjoyable. So maybe we'll have some more at some point soon. We've got a Duraludon V there as well. Then we continue Salandit. We've got a Toxtricity from the Galarian Gallery. Quite a nice one. Rocking out the band. And a Crochet Snorlax. Carrying on, we've got Solrock followed by a Zamazenta V. There you go, Zamazenta V in the Zamazenta box.
That's good. I feel like that balance should get out. Because we had neither in the other box.
Leah, you love Scott's Mario impression at the end of the stream.
Oh, I've got to see that.
We have a Mareep there. Another one from that bit of art. Very cool. I should probably put those there.
Are you sleeping them?
Not yet.
Not yet.
We've got a few packs left. Dango, thank you for the share of the live video. I really appreciate that. We have Skrelp, Grubbin, Pokemon Catcher, and another Crochet Snorlax.
I love those Crochet Snorlax, though.
And a Bidoof, followed by a Friends in Hisui full art trainer card there.
Johnny completes the picture in 22 packs. I'm going
home. No, I can't. I cannot do that. But another beautiful first full art actually that we've pulled today. Apart from the Miriam. Yeah, apart from the Miriam. Just some 90s kids, you love Star Wars. Well, you know, it's been Star Wars week and we had a little bit of Star Wars gameplay. We played Villainous yesterday morning. We played Legion yesterday evening. Battlefront and Battlefront 2. You love them. The original ones or the new ones? Let me know. Heart of the Cards. Yeah, let's get the rest of this art in 3 packs. David, thank you for the follow over on TikTok. Okay, we've got a Zorora V-Star there. Galarian Gallery Zorora V-Star. Very cool, very cool. An ultimate one. We have a Rockruff and a Seizor. Alright, last Crown Zenith pack.
That's out of this Zamazenta collection.
Ah. It's a black pack. So we got our Fighting Energy, a Lost Vacuum, Electric, Ultra Ball, Scyther, Starly, Riolu, Aran, Rockruff, a Great Ball, and another Crochet Snorlax. There
Yay!
Must have been like 5 of those in this. Wow.
I'm happy though.
You know, the Crown Zenith packs were okay. They weren't too bad. Obviously, you get the Zamazenta and the Zacian V, which is quite nice. But those tins were really good, actually. And thank you for the follow on TikTok. Yeah, those tins did fantastic for us, getting us a gold and an alt Miriam. But the Zamazenta and Zacian ones are really good too. So do take a look at those, because they are quite nice. Yeah, still some decent hits. In the Crown Zenith ones. Definitely.
What are you going to do now?
I don't know. To be fair, we could go and open the decks and just let you know what's in them.
Yeah, you can do that.
I'm just going to sleeve these.
Yeah, you take your time.
Mystical Being 89, you want to start collecting this. Collecting the My Hero set is your favourite anime, but Pokemon takes all your spare money. Have you picked up any My Hero Academia yet? Because we've played it a little bit and opened a little bit.
You've got some of the latest set
down
there.
Yeah, and the new one's coming out soon.
We're out of stock on the top loaders at the moment, but let me just have a look at that, because I feel like that's not quite correct.
If you're local to Folkestone, we may have some in the store. If you're local to Folkestone.
Yeah.
Alright, so yeah, we'll sleeve these up all in the orange ultimate guards, and I think we'll go through those decks, because the Palkia one especially is a really good one to pick up if you're looking to play the game. And it also gets you some of those beautiful cards from those sets. That's at a not bad price, because you know what you're getting. Alright, sleeved. Done all the sleeving. So we're going to move those over to there. We're going to keep these good boys here. And get into the League Battle Deck for the Palkia V-Star. Hope I didn't just give myself a paper cup.
Yeah.
I think I did. it's not bleeding yet. Yet.
Yeah, let's get the first aid kit out first. Don't want to be getting your blood on any of the cards.
No, I'm definitely not.
Lingam.
Thank you.
Do your own first aid.
We're okay at the minute.
But you've got it just in case.
I've got it when it happens. All right.
I'm not having a Digimon paper cut extravaganza again.
So you got a little bit of paper telling you how to upgrade your League Battle Deck if you want to, and more about that. There's so much text on this. Wow.
Mitioni, we are out of stock of the top loaders. So I was just trying to find out what's going on.
Got little damage counters. We've got the promos? No, they're not promos, they're just the special ones. The special ones, the bits that go in the cover.
Ones.
So we got our 3 Origin Form Palkia V, 2 V Star, and a Radiant Greninja. We've got the little League Battle Deck in this box. Got the V-Star symbol, nice chonky one as well. I think it's the same one you get in the ETBs. But you get some different dice, which is quite nice. Some purple and pink dice, and some blue and pink dice as well. There you go. So it's a nice, interesting dice if you want to play the game.
Which one is that?
The Giratina League Battle Deck.
Yeah.
Ah, then we got the deck, so let's get into that. So we got Trekking Shoes, Abibarul, Melanie, Energy, and this is pre-shuffled as well, so you can literally just play straight away. Boss's Orders, Battle VIP Pass, Choice Belt, Arida, Bidoof, Water Energy, Echoing Horn, Battle VIP Pass, Lake Acuity, Heavy Ball, another Boss's Orders. I say it's pre-shuffled. We've come across a lot of trainer cards, and some Pokemon, but not many. We've got Arida, Melanie, Abibarul, Roxanne, Manaphy, Bascule in there as well. Boss's Orders, Ultra Ball, another Bibarul, Irida, and a Bidoof. So yeah, not too many Pokemon, but if you're getting all that search stuff, you're getting all those trainers, and then you've got these ones to top them off, then your Origin Form Palkia V-Star deck is all here. So you can play straight away with this deck. You can go to a tournament and pick it up immediately. Just some 90s kids giving some financial advice over on the YouTube. Fair enough. No, you don't have to. But yeah, you know, why not? Yeah, no top loader for, unfortunately, Snipes. Yeah, so there's those. And then, of course, you've got the other battle decks, which are a little bit cheaper, but are great to begin playing the game as well. Right. We've got a few minutes left.
Yeah.
What do we do?
Well, do you want to talk about... anything, really.
Ah, I know what we were going to do.
Yeah?
Open up a Silver Tempest ETB.
Yes.
Well, we can do that later. We could do that later.
Do you want
we
some
could
Silver
do...
Tempest packs, though?
We're opening loads later on today.
Yeah. You could do some Lego.
We've not got that long. Dready London, we do have a store. It is in Folkestone, Kent. Patrick, hi, how you doing? What did we open? We opened up Scarlet and Violet. We did some...
I was just thinking you could do some more of your Riverdale.
That's
effort.
We've only got 12 minutes.
Yeah.
We opened up some Scarlet and Violet. Lost Origin, we don't have any stock of.
No. We got Astral, we got Fusion Strike.
Yeah. What else came out recently? Yeah. Oh, that Arceus box.
Yeah.
Didn't that come out recently?
We added it into the sale.
Yeah.
Did you open it?
No.
Oh.
It's here somewhere.
It's here.
Ah, there it is.
You found it.
Yeah. It's Arceus V-Star box. It's relatively new. Let's get into this. Yeah, because I opened it because someone asked what was in it. So I think we'll open it fully now. Arceus V-Star box.
Let's go.
So you get the V-Promo and the V-Star Promo. Very nice. You got the Big Boy. The Big Boy Promo. And many packs to go through. Many different ones. And a V-Star card. Move all the things out of the way. And keep the Gapejaw, Bog, and Miriam, because they're cool.
Yeah, they're really nice.
So we got, in these, we got... a wide variety. We got one Vivid, two Astral, two Evolving Skies, two Rebel Clash, and three Lost Origin. Patrick, you think we should sell the Chaos Cards hoodies? Well, you know... Maybe we'll do it like a Kickstarter so you can sign up for it and then we know how many to make.
Yeah.
Johto Jake, you pulled the Cynthia Garchomp from this box. Amazing stuff.
Wow.
Well done to you. Cool. We're into this Arceus box. We're going to start with Rebel Clash. I haven't opened any Rebel Clash for a long old time.
I don't think I've opened any Rebel Clash.
You're not a Rebel.
No. Rebel.
1, 2, 3. Is it 4 still? I think it was. Yeah, cool. Got Skylar there, more Pekko, Galarian Corsola. We got Twin Energy and an Eldegoss V. Very cool. There. You'd buy one of the hoodies for sure, Mitiani.
Ooh.
Rep the Chaos Cards crew.
We'll need to have Team Chaos written on it.
What would you want on it? Yeah, what would you like it to say? Team Chaos? Chaos Cards crew?
The triple C.
The triple C. The CCC. Not the CC, like in your emails.
No.
Right, that was the Rebel Clash. Not anything amazing, just the Eldegoss V. I think we're going to go Lost Origin. Because, to be fair, in Lost Origin, we still have not picked up that Giratina.
Really?
That All-Star Giratina. We still ain't seen it. Amy's saying to put We Love Cheese on it.
Yep, we do love cheese. That is true.
So that was Rebel, and then back to Lorigin. So there, cool. We got a Gallade V from the trainer gallery there. That's a very nice one from Lost Origin, though.
Mm-hmm.
Do like that Gallade.
Don't know if we want to go that far.
Semi J over on Twitch. I appreciate you trying not to be rude. That's fine. But we can't share co-cards, unfortunately. because TikTok doesn't appreciate them, and we sell them over on our online store. If you are a sub, you can join our sub channel, our sub lounge, over on our harpsichord server, which you can then potentially be in line for some code card giveaways. All right, next Lost Origin. Chaos Cards crew would be good. Can advertise you guys this far north of the wall to the rest of the wildlings. Okay, now the Lost Origin. We've got a Mian Xiao. And final Lost Origin. Snipes, you definitely get a hoodie. Oh, there's three. I need a new one. John needs a new one. So there we go. There's five. What's the minimum? So that's all the Lost Origin there. So I think we'll go Astral. We've completed Astral. We've got a Hippodon and a Hisuian Sneasler. The moment of relief when you clear the afternoon of meetings. We've got trekking shoes and a Luna, right? Nothing much there. Just some 90s kid. You were looking at the Chaos Cards hoodie. You would love one. You think chaos? It should have Chaos Within on it.
Oh, that's interesting.
Patrick, you're slowly finishing Astral Radiance. Amazing stuff. This is a Vivid Voltage. It's also a white back, so don't expect much.
We do have some Astral Radiance available. So we've got the booster boxes and we've got the UTVs as well. But these cards have come out of the
Arceus box.
Arceus V-Star Premium Collection box.
Can do a mixture of black, red and orange hoodies. You'd buy all three. Wow. Let's get printing.
let's make it happen.
Right, Evolving Skies. Now we have completed Evolving Skies. Last time we opened it, we got the Moonbryon in the penultimate pack that we opened. You know, if we could get another one, why not, right?
That would be amazing.
It is a black back from Evolving Skies. Will it be Evolving Skies? Will it be Evolving Cries?
You know.
Who knows? We got a Dialga and a Salamence. All right, last pack. And it is Evolving Skies. Exactly, Mystical Being. Gotta leave Evolving Skies till the end. It is a white back, unfortunately. So that gives us a Mareep, followed by a Gigalith. All right, that's our new releases roundup of Pokemon stuff.
What's been your favorite pull?
I've always loved this Miriam. Yeah. And I know it's one of the most expensive cards in the set, but this Miriam is also really pretty, and the design of it is just so different from so many other cards. It's pink. Love it.
Just an all-round good one.
Yeah, all the pulls are your favorite, to be fair, says Snipes. The Gapejaw Bog, getting that second one was good. Oh yeah, we'll have to actually just do the art actually for the Minutins. I didn't put it in order.
Yeah, do it.
So let's do that. We got you on this side. We got you in the middle, you on the other end, you were there. So we got the Pikachu. Like that. Got the Sprigatito. There. At least all these are straight as well. Remember when they used to just be up, down, and everywhere?
Oh, I didn't enjoy.
Then we got the Fubacoco and the Quaxly on the end. All right. There you go, look at that.
Such lovely comments as well. Thank you so much, everyone.
Snow saying thank you. Thank you. Laura, you loved all these openings. Thanks. Oh, thank you so much. Dan saying my favourite pull was all the cards. Mitiani saying thanks for the lunch live. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Snipes, your favourite pull was opening the stream and seeing Johnny and his wonderful smile. Oh. Oh. Scott asking over on YouTube, do we have any tins on the site that have Cosmic or Evolving Skies packs? Hard to find a few packs these days to crack at a decent price. Well, the Arceus collection we just opened had two Evolving Skies in them. I'll tell you that much. Otherwise, you may have to look at some YouTube videos or some online forums, anything like that, just to see what packs are in what sets. Because it's a bit more difficult with some things like that as well. Leah, you're going shopping, but looking forward to later. Thanks both. No worries. And that, yeah, that does bring us to the end of this. Later on today, 4 o'clock till 6 o'clock, we are going to be opening up a whole load of Silver Tempest. So, in the meantime, why not check out Silver Tempest over on the TikTok shop in the online store? We've got ETBs, they're absolutely stunning, and we've got a whole box load full of Silver Tempest. Hopefully, we can get another Lugia. So, thank you all for watching this video. Head on over to the online store, the TikTok shop, or just browse our socials. Big fan of that. And yeah, we'll see you later today at 4 o'clock. Have an amazing day, everyone. Bye-bye. He says as he attempts to find his mouse because he didn't change the colour yet.